Dear students, today I am going to discuss short answer type question from the chapter capacitor, that is question number 31 in S.C. Verma. Question is, as capacitance C is equal to Q upon V, can you say that capacitance is proportional to the charge? By definition, Q is directly proportional to V. What do you mean by it? If you increase the charge twice, automatically potential will increase by twice. If you increase it by 3, automatically potential will increase by 3, so on. It means when you increase the Q, V will also increase. Then when you remove its proportionality symbol, it will be CV. And here capacitance is what? That is Q upon V. It means capacitance is a constant ratio. This is a constant ratio, not depending on charge. I think you have understood this. If you increase the charge twice and potential automatically increases by twice. 2, 2 will cancel out. If you increase by thrice, automatic cancel out, four times, and finally you will get the constant ratio. That's why capacitance is not proportional to charge.